Everybody, Paul with Speak Real Estate here with your Planner's Row and High Tree Estates market update for February 2021. By now, you should have received your reports looking something like this without my chicken scratch on it. And there's a couple things I want to point out. First of all, you may notice that the list is extremely short. There are only 6 properties indicated on this list. And that's simply because there have been very few homes on the market over the last handful of months. In fact, the last recorded sale in Planner's Row or High Tree Estates was on restoration back in November. We've gone a few months without anything new hitting the market and without any sales. So what this means for you is that if you are at all considering selling, now is a fantastic time. The spring market is in full bloom. We see the spring market hit early January. So we've been going hard for the last couple of weeks, and there is still nothing on the market, which means that there are a lot of buyers looking and there are very few properties on the market. Now, one unique thing that I want to point out about Planner's Row and High Tree Estates is that the price point of those two neighborhoods in Byron Center is very similar to a number of new construction neighborhoods or new construction projects that are going on right now. And what that means is that a buyer might go out and look at your house if you're trying to sell. They might also look at Planters Ridge on Burlingame or Stonegate over on Clyde Park or Arlington Park over on Clyde Park or Burlingame as well, because there are products in there. There are houses in there at a similar price point, maybe a little bit higher, but at a similar price point to what they're selling for in Planters Row and High Tree Estates. The benefit that Planners Row and High Tree Estates have is that the houses are ready to go. New construction, it's not uncommon with new construction for a buyer to have to wait a little bit unless they happen to find a model or something that's completed. So the benefit is that your house is ready to go. The other major benefit that we're going to see over the coming months is that new construction prices are going to start climbing at large increments. We're seeing the cost of raw materials go through the roof, which is kind of the bleeding edge of prices going up. And that means that your house in Planner's Row that's a couple years old will be that much more attractive because your house isn't subject to the cost of lumber going up and the cost of shingles going up and all of those types of things. So again, if you are at all considering selling, give us a call. We'd love to chat about what all of this means to you and your home in Planner's Row. Also, as a quick little note, we wrote a book, The Ultimate Guide to West Michigan Real Estate. If you'd like to get your free copy, give us a call or shoot us an email and we'd be happy to send this out to you. Thanks, folks.